I can't believe though that Chandra went so risky. Can you imagine if something had happened there? We drop down into turn number 7 for the third time of asking. So far so good then for a girl. He made a dream launch from pole position and already starting to stretch away from the pack. Alonso Lopez has hit the front. He leads on lap 2 here in Austria. Oh, Alonso Lopez has made a mistake down there into turn number 4. That's an easy mistake to make. One of the harshest braking zones, not just here in Austria, but on the entire World Championship calendar. So a girl says thank you very much. Sweeps back into the lead with little effort. Here comes Aiguera then.